Bonnie. Anyone up for a round? Come on, anyone. All right, so we finally have some guys. What's your name, guy? Oh, silent guy, huh? That's fine, my name is Van. Got it memorized? Here are the rules. If you last 3 rounds, you get all the money. But don't worry about that, because we'll be down the first.
I'm the boxing champion of my high school. Don't underestimate me.
Well, I'm the best street fighter in the whole world, so we'll see what's better when we fight. All right. So we finally have a worthy challenger. My turn!
Tsk. I think that's that. You suck.
Brother!
What happened this time?
I got into a fight with some cocky street punk.
Picking on little kids again, huh, bro?
It wasn't some little kid! Sorry for yelling, but as of today, I'm no longer undefeated.
You tell him your name?
No.
You get his?
Yeah, it's Van. He fights in the King Creek District.
I want a full search for anyone named Van in the King Creek District. Don't worry, I won't let this go unseen. We'll teach this one guy who he's messing with.
Thank you, brother. I'm on it right now.
Brother, you're lucky I'm close to the Hyakuzashi clan.
That's all I can find about it. His last name was unspecified. He's 19 years old, and his dad was a master of the Heiten Ryu sword style. He left his family when he was 8. His mom passed away 3 years ago, and he's been living alone since then. I guess his fighting style is self-taught. He's more on the brawler side, though, now.
You get his address and everything?
Of course.
Good. Now leave so I can get to work. You got all the info you need?
Yeah, we can handle it. Hello?
The Hyakuzashi clan, one of the strongest clans in the state. Sorry I have to lay all this wrath upon you, Van.
Alright guys, I get it, but I'm really hungry and I'm going out to eat, okay? You guys wouldn't mind waiting like an hour or so, right? Thanks. Listen, man, I'm done and fighting everything, but I've been eating all morning and... All right. I guess you guys really can't wait, huh? So how's it going down, fellas? 2-on-1 or 1 at a time? How about one hand behind my back?
You don't mess with us. We're the top 2 members of the strongest clan in the state.
Oh, so you guys have a clubhouse and everything too?
You idiot! You haven't heard of us? We're even stronger than the Yakuza.
Oh. Congrats, man. I'm happy for you.
Man, don't mock us. Oh.
Thank you. Time out. Now that I think about it, I never got a fight out of the blue before. Did somebody send you after me for a grudge match?
If you must know, his name is Sykes.
Sykes? I don't remember beating someone up by that name.
He was his brother. You beat him up, and now he wants payback.
Oh, you mean that boxing dude from the other day?
His name is Sky, and his brother Sykes is someone you really don't want to mess with.
Oh, thanks for the info. Now for a place to eat.
Hello? What happened? What? They both lost? No. No need to send other people in. I can handle it myself. Damn it! I guess I have to do this. Yakuza style.
So how'd it go with the Yakuzashi clan?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna finish what you started.
So you must be Sykes. No fair, man. Guns? This isn't running away. This is trying not to get shot.
Preacher man, police man. Get it together. They both can do it. They're your friend through thick and thin, cause they're good guys. Make a man and then you've had it from two tough guys. Two tough guys. Two tough
I guess I lost him for now. This guy's serious. He's really gonna try and kill me. Weapon. I need a weapon.
The Miyoshin sword. Created specifically for the Heaton Ryu style.
that's passed down from my family from generation to generation. It's made from steel strong enough to deflect a bullet. In it carries all my family's fighting spirit. Dad's final birthday gift to me. I never thought a stupid street license would finally come in handy.
Sykes! Where are you? I know you're here!
You. I didn't think you'd be this much trouble.
Well, sorry for messing up your day, man, but your weak-ass brother should never challenge me. I honestly don't think I've done anything wrong. You're just a bunch of sore losers.
Enough talk!
Man, where are you getting all this ammo from?
Infinite ammo.
Get up.
You know, I read your bio. How come your last name didn't show up?
Don't know. It's not like it's a secret.
Well, what is it?
Yakuzashi.
The Yakuzashi clan, one of the strongest clans in the state.
So that means your father is Seita Hayakuzashi. What about him?
How well do you know your father? Those two guys that went after you are the fourth generation leaders of the clan.
And your dad? He was the original leader of the Hyakuzashi clan. My father was his partner. Your dad had no intention to make the clan spread out and become as powerful as it is today.
Don't mess with me!
But before you knew it, the clan was already out of his power and was becoming increasingly dangerous. That's why he left you, to protect his family from his own clan. How pathetic. Your mother? Don't even get me started with her. I guess in her case, you can say curiosity killed the cat. All those years after your dad left, your mom tried digging deeper to find out what happened. By then, the clan was under my father's control. The members thought she was a spy, and she was assassinated.
She died in a car accident.
You're really a dense, aren't you? They made it seem that way, but her death wasn't as bad as your father's. My dad thought your father wasn't a suitable leader for the clan, so he assassinated him and made it seem like it was someone else. My father gained control, and now the Hyakuzashi clan is the strongest clan in the state.
All those years before my dad left, when he trained me, he knew that one day I was gonna have to face you and your dad.
Well, my dad died long ago, so it's just me. But come on, line up. What happened to all that cockiness, man? You know, technically, I'm still the leader of the Hyakuzashi clan. I only temporarily gave up the ownership because it didn't feel right running a clan that wasn't my own name. You know, you're the true heir to the clan. If you kill me now, the ownership goes to you.
I'm not gonna kill you. At least not for today. I'll wait for you to build your clan as strong as mine, then we'll fight again. I won't kill you so easily. I'm not your father.
Where are you going? Don't walk away from me, we're not done yet! Who the hell do you think I am? I'm the illest villain! I never lose.
Illest villain, huh? Well, I guess that means in this story
that I'm the sickest hero!
Is that supposed to sound cool?
It already does.
Until the next time, Sykes!
Street punk.
Alright. Looks like I finally found myself a worthy challenger. Or should I say, a worthy rival.